The annual Troy Football T-Day Cardinal versus White football game took place this past weekend, and it gave the Trojan coaches a chance to see what the 2010 first and second team offenses would look like in real game situations. Head coach Larry Blakeney gives his thoughts on the scrimmage.
Lining up on offense and hustling in and out and movement, dropping balls. You know, we did better on snaps today. So we've obviously made some improvement there as far as taking care of the football in that regard.
The Trojan defense frustrated the offense all day long. Drop passes continued to be a problem throughout the entire T-Day scrimmage.
That we weren't really just in charge and sometimes it looked like they're taking a drive and they're doing some things and it looks like we'll make a bad throw or throw it into coverage or something negative that kills the drive. And had a few drops, which, you know, normally we do a better job with that. Had a few drops in some critical situations.
One of the top stories of the football offseason is the battle at quarterback and who is going to replace former Trojan All-Star Levi Brown at the position. Blakeney says that experience at quarterback is a top priority.
Anytime you got a guy that's got experience, it's got to be a positive. And I know Jamie is a great young man, as is Corey and Greg, and they all are really wanting to do the job for the football team in total, plus much less the offensive football team.
There has been no decision made on who will be the starting quarterback this coming season. Taylor Burke, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.
Touchdown Trojans, pass complete to number 24, TJ Mitchell.